I want people to hear my voice and just forget their troubles.
Back to Black, rated R, only in theaters this Friday.